Ondanks dat het pas februari is, voelt het buiten bijna als lente. Dat is even wennen voor Håkon Evjen, want de Noor is dat in zijn thuisland niet echt gewend.
Are you enjoying the Dutch summer vibe?
Yeah, I enjoy the weather really, really much. It's been much better than I thought it would be, like right now in February. So I'm really impressed, and it's really nice to train outside in this weather.
Yeah, of course, you're originally from Norway. How is it over there?
No, it's a lot of minus now, so I'm really glad I'm not home right now. Yeah.
Evjen bereikte afgelopen zaterdag tegen VVV het voorlopige hoogtepunt van zijn tijd bij AZ.
Paasje komt met een beetje geluk daar terecht bij Evjen en dan breekt AZ de ban.
Hij scoorde zijn eerste goal in Alkmaarse dienst.
Of course it is. It's a good feeling and I really needed it for just to get going. But you never know if you're gonna play the next matches so start or what's up. So we're just gonna have to see how it goes.
You probably received a lot of messages,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Which one was the best?
Now, of course, from my family, it's always good. It's always nice. So I think that's it. That is the best ones. But also a lot of friends is close by, so it's good.
What did your parents tell you?
No, they just proud of me as a lot of my friends are also, so I got a lot of good and nice messages and I really appreciate all of them, so it's good.
Evjen speelt dit seizoen minder minuten in het eerste elftal dan hij vooraf had gehoopt. Toch is hij niet ontevreden over zijn eigen ontwikkeling.
No, I think it's good. It's been the team is a really good team with a lot of good players, so the trainings is really good, but of course I need some more playing time to develop even more, but I guess you need a little bit more patience, and then they'll come also. So I'm just waiting for my chance again.
Sunday, your second goal?
Yeah, I hope so. We'll see if we get first, gonna see if I play or not, and then if I play, then maybe we can see if I get a second goal.